The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
What must be going through the mind of the challenger just moments away from this golden opportunity?
He had better be focused, Cole, because this is easily one of the most important matches in his career.
If you would have told me back in the days of FCW that Shawn Michaels would be spending time coaching at NXT, I would have thought you were out of your mind, but it has become a reality. What a treat for the guys and girls in the NXT locker room.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a reason that this man's nickname is Mr. WrestleMania, one of the greatest performers in the history of WWE.
Introducing the challenger, from New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Prince. And introducing the champion, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is the WCW World Heavyweight Champion. The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
One of these men will be walking away with the immortal World Heavyweight Championship. WCW was the biggest competitor to WWE for nearly two decades, even eclipsing WWE's popularity for a long time. So winning a WCW-branded title is a big deal.
Well, they call it where the big boys play for a reason. To be a champion in WCW meant you were among the best in the world.
You're right, except for the times that that movie star and the writer won the title. Otherwise,
for the win to retain the championship!
Plenty of fight left. Oh.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Lightning fast reflexes. And again, yet another counter.
Oh,
boom, bicycle knee strike.
Oh, oh, on the jaw.
There's a crucifix, nicely done.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Just carrying the opposition here. Check their face after that one. How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
Oh my God, right into the turnbuckle.
Like a lawn dart.
Kick right to the midsection.
Had it scouted.
Boom! Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Very nice.
Championship on the line. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Are you kidding me? One,
WCW Championship is on the line.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
He evades the attack. Boom, right up here, the enziguri. Oh, stomping away. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Uranagi!
Man, oh man.
Shawn Michaels has found himself in a bit of trouble. Where do you see him going from here?
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
There's the reversal.
Double leg from Michaels, no way.
Oh, wow.
No way.
Oh, yes way, yes. Sharpshooter, submission hold locked in. Is he done?
Whoa,
he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael. Admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Saw that one coming. The Heartbreak Kid is feeding off the WWE Universe. Bam! Suplex!
He's in trouble.
Lower back.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
That should be enough to send the number one contender home with a victory.
No surprise that what we're...
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Rolling cutter. It's cover for the championship!
One, two, and he got a near fall out of it.
Not quite.
Oh, sweet chin music!
The champ will stay champ.
This is Shawn Michaels' match now.
I have no idea how he did it.
Chest.
This is going to be big.
Oh, look out.
There's the reversal. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Gets him with a counter. And there's the Uranagi. Land quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Well, Shawn Michaels' heart was almost broken, but he's able to dig deep and survive.
Reversal. What a counter.
Dominating cross body.
Back now inside the ring.
Uh-oh. Shot to the back.
Oh, man, that's a nasty cut on Shawn Michaels.
Two.
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
That was an awesome win for this young man.
One of the biggest of his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth.
Welcome, NXT, to Balor Club.
With his never quit, never surrender attitude, Finn Balor is a superstar who is always ready to fight. Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Balor's going to want to soften up his opponent's midsection to prepare for the coup de grace off the top rope.
You're right, Corey. If he can hit a few running drop kicks in the corner, he can get the momentum and the advantage he needs.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Ooh. Knee lift. Suplex. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Nice neck breaker. Huge toss.
Finn Balor starting to stumble now.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Can't prepare your face for that.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Four.
Woo-wee.
Five.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay.
It's over. It's over. Can you believe it? It's all over.
Finn Balor just didn't do enough extraordinary things tonight.
Walter.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Is there a club for losers Finn Balor can join after that performance?
Yeah, the Sax Club.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
And from behind, and you can't blame her. This has been simmering and brewing for weeks now.
This is classless. This is unnecessary. This is not the time or place for an attack like this.
Everything she has done to her the last few weeks, yeah, right now is the time. Right now is the perfect place, because she can't take it anymore.
Sarah Logan's a survivalist, a hunter. Logan utilizes her skills to make every woman in WWE her prey.
Sarah looks to establish herself as a permanent fixture atop the women's food chain here in WWE. Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance, ever.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Look out.
All the way for the touch.
Unlike her twin sister, Nikki, Brie Bella has to rely more on her speed to get the advantage in a match. She needs to build up some momentum.
That's a good point, Byron. If Brie can get fired up quick in the pace, she has an even greater chance of coming out on top in this match.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, what a forearm. Oh, sit-out slam.
Leg drop.
Looking bad for her here.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Britt.
She's trying to sneak one. Sarah Logan kicks out easily.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Oh, the reversal by Brie Bella. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Look, wait, Brie. What are you doing? That's risky.
Look out. Drop kick. Oh, great height. Just a step quicker.
Codebreaker.
Oh, Brie Bella able to avoid damage.
Really hitting her hard.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Cover here. Sarah Logan kicks out easily.
Not yet. Too early.
Brie Bella is looking for the ending.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from. Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there.
Looking for the quick cover, Sarah Logan.
I can't believe it, he just kicked out.
That's too early for that.
Whoa, Brie Bella able to avoid damage.
A back suplex.
Really just laying it in.
Lariat. Oh, the reversal by Brie Bella.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. She steers clear there.
Remo engage. Turn the.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
And Brie Bella is your winner. That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action. Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
here on NXT. It's Dream Time! The legendary Rey Mysterio. He's at NXT.
How cool is this? Rey Mysterio bringing the 619 to the 407.
Every chance he gets, Velveteen Dream is redefining what it means to be a superstar.
There is certainly no one else in WWE like Velveteen Dream. We're set to bear witness to the experience.
And Rey Mysterio is just as battle-ready as ever. He's been through it all, faced foes who tower over him, and he's never even thought about backing down.
Rey Mysterio won't be kept down, and his amazing talents have proven to be the great equalizer in his matches.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity. Boom! Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana!
He's going to the...
Look at this! Leg drop!
Rey Mysterio is a true offensive innovator and has been able to get the win on competitors twice his size. How do you shut him down?
The easy answer is to stay away from the ropes. Rey is going to be shopping for springboards and 619s all night. Don't let him cash those in.
You can also work to strip Rey of his speed, attack his legs, lock him up, and keep the fight in the middle of the ring.
He's ducked in the corner now. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, look out! Big headbutt!
He misses the mark.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Dream just barely got out of the way.
One. Two.
Back now inside the ring.
Saw it coming.
Lariat.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
From the apron.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. And now that one's countered.
Oh, right up there.
Four.
Senton connects.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
What's going to happen here?
So don't do this.
Oh, gosh.
Sunset flip into a power bomb. He's in a bad spot, guys.
I wouldn't be surprised if he hightails it through the crowd. You should go with him, Byron.
Three.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio. Dream just barely got out of the way. What a hurricanrana.
And you can see that Dream is looking overwhelmed.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
It's almost bedtime for Velveteen Dream. He's gonna need to get back in this.
This might be big.
Setting up again.
Elusive movement there.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
What a hurricanrana!
Rey Mysterio in control! This could be his moment!
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
619! He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Rey Mysterio's rolling.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two, three.
Rey Mysterio gets the win. Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
The Bruiserweight.
What's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Great evasion.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
And he's heading back in.
Ooh, no luck against Dunn there.
Too quick. Sheamus is always looking for a fight when he's on the warpath. You better clear the way, fella.
And then there's the focused as ever Bruiserweight Pete Dunne. Never met an opponent he didn't bring the fight and pain to.
The way Dunne approaches all of his opponents, you'd think he was the biggest, baddest superstar on the whole roster.
Man, I wouldn't argue with him.
Look at Sheamus having a good time.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
Bang, right in the face.
As the bar, we've seen Sheamus and Cesaro earn success in tag team action. What can Sheamus do to get the advantage here in this match on his own?
Cole, have you forgotten that Sheamus is a multi-time champion in his own right? You really think he can't win this match solo?
I didn't mean to diminish Sheamus' accomplishments, Corey. I just wanted to point out he'll have to adjust to the change of pace.
Well, his opponent's going to need to adjust to Sheamus when Sheamus kicks him in the face. One brogue kick, it could be all it takes for the Celtic Warrior to get the win.
Ooh, right in the face!
Ooh, no luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
Oklahoma slam!
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Not looking good right now.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Bang! Right in the face!
Oh, man, what a boot!
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Ooh, earth-shattering spinebuster.
Man, Sheamus showing some of that Irish charm.
Hard right hand. What are we going to see here?
Uh-oh. Spiking DDT.
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Sheamus starting to weaken some.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
He caught him slipping.
High angle belly to back suplex. And it's Pete Dunne answering back.
Oh! Here's Pete Dunne into the quick cover.
And a quick kick out from Sheamus.
Luck of the Irish, huh, Saxton?
Just never relents.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
German suplex. With the damage sustained by Dunn, he could be on his way
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
The Bruiserweight is going to have a tough time punching his way back into this.
What noise? This is over.
Ooh, no luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
Ah, the old neck crank.
You'll feel that tomorrow morning.
Reversal by Sheamus.
What do we got here?
Just carrying the opposition here.
Scoop slam. Finds a way to reverse.
Too quick to catch him there. Oh, geez, that could take you out.
Sheamus definitely in a tough spot now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
And it's Pete Dunne answering back.
Pete Dunne with a perfectly placed hit.
He goes for the cover.
And Sheamus powers out.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Wait a minute, schoolboy. Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Listen to this place, it's electric. And a third by Sheamus,
good grief.
No luck.
From the suplex.
And Sheamus reverses it.
What's he got in mind?
Here he goes for the win.
Oh, how resilient was that?
The Bruiserweight refuses to give up.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Avoiding trouble there.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Big move coming.
Dropped on the crown.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Forearm to the face.
Hoping to end it here.
He's got some fight left in him.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh, look, look, here we go.
One, two.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. That's a good way to make your presence felt.
And guys, we're seeing Sheamus in a tough situation.
Yeah, things look bad for the Celtic Warrior right now. I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Sheamus' rugged training is the only reason he's still in this match.
Sheamus can't waste any time here.
And Sheamus might have just secured the victory.
Sheamus appeared.
This could do it!
Uh-oh! One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How? How?
No luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
What's he gonna do with it?
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Look out, Schoolboy for the win!
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
The Bruiserweight refuses to give up.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Look out, here we go.
Look at this.
Evading possible disaster there.
And Sheamus slips out of harm's way.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Sheamus might want to rethink this showboating. Could come back to haunt.
Two. One.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Two.
Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
Ooh, no luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
Oklahoma slam.
He just cannot be caught.
Back in from the floor.
Not gonna be good.
This could be big.
Now Sheamus making him pay.
What noise!
Put you right to sleep.
Bro!
Man, does he get him here?
One, two,
gets the shoulder. Wow, what's it going to take?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
No luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
One, two.
Oh my, still alive.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Stomping down.
Gets out of dodge there.
Oh, man.
Ouch.
Uh-oh. Not going to be good.
Target his torso now.
He's been going for it.
This could be it.
Cover.
Keeps kicking out.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
One, two, three.
What a win for Sheamus.
There was never any doubt.
Pete Dunne fell short tonight. Here's where his opponent took advantage.
Your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
This is what happens when you take on a Celtic Warrior.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Look who's at NXT! She's back! Little Miss Bliss!
Where's this going? Come on, we need to get...
Headbutt! Oh, what impact!
Really just laying it in.
Elusive movement there.
Wasn't expecting that.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Now back to the ring.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Here we go. Alexa Bliss looks ready for a fight tonight.
When doesn't she, Saxton? The goddess is always prepared for action, always prepared to find an opening, an advantage in competition.
That is what has brought her so much success in the women's division.
And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
The only way you're going to take the goddess of WWE down is to play to the obvious size advantage. Even if it's not your strong suit, the size and power game is Alexa Bliss's one major weakness.
I'm surprised you're willing to say she even has one weakness, Corey.
Like I said, it's her only weakness.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there.
Changes her fortune there.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Oh, right to the throat.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Yes!
Ooh, technical mastery from the goddess.
That wasn't very nice.
Big punch finds its mark.
Double knees roll through. We're not done yet.
And two from the goddess with insult to injury.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Over and over again.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick.
Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there. Is keeping a good tempo. She has become relentless at this point.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. Delivered with force.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
For the second time, Alexa Bliss heads for the top. Alexa Bliss,
the pay window beckons.
How is Sarah? What a win for Alexa Bliss.
Everyone, let's look back and bask in the light of the goddess once more.
There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
The High Flyer, X-Pac,